Libya has kicked off its coronavirus vaccine drive in the capital, Tripoli. At some health centers, there were queues of people waiting for their shots. Some 430 centers have been approved across the country. Priority for the vaccines has been given to the elderly and those with health conditions and healthcare workers. Libya is using a mix of vaccines such as Russia's Sputnik jab, the Oxford AstraZeneca, and the Chinese Sinopharm vaccine.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.